The Large Hadron Collider is the world's largest and most powerful particle collider, the largest, most complex experimental facility ever built, and the largest single machine in the world. It was built by the European Organization for Nuclear Research between 1998 and 2008 in collaboration with over 10,000 scientists and engineers from over 100 countries, as well as hundreds of universities and laboratories. It lies in a tunnel 27 kilometers in circumference, as deep as 175 meters beneath the France-Switzerland border near Geneva, Switzerland. Its first research run took place from 30 March 2010 to 13 February 2013 at an initial energy of 3.5 teraelectronvolts per beam, almost four times more than the previous world record for a collider, rising to 40 eV per beam from 2012. On 13 February 2013 the LHC's first run officially ended, and it was shut down for planned upgrades. Test collisions restarted in the upgraded collider on 5 April 2015, reaching 6.5 TeV per beam on 20 May 2015. Its second research run commenced on schedule, on 3 June 2015. The LHC's aim is to allow physicists to test the predictions of different theories of particle physics, high-energy physics, and in particular, to further test the properties of the Higgs boson and the large family of new particles predicted by supersymmetric theories, and other unsolved questions of physics, advancing human understanding of physical laws. It contains seven detectors, each designed for certain kinds of research. The proton-proton collision is the primary operation method, but the LHC has also collided protons with lead nuclei for 2 months in 2013 and used lead-lead collisions for about 1 month each in 2010, 2011, 2013 and 2015 for other investigations. The LHC's computing grid was a world record holder. Data from collisions was produced at an unprecedented rate for the time of first collisions, tens of petabytes per year, a major challenge at the time, to be analyzed by a grid-based computer network infrastructure connecting 140 computing centers in 35 countries. By 2012, the worldwide LHC computing grid was also the world's largest distributed computing grid, comprising over 170 computing facilities and a worldwide network across 36 countries. Background. The term hadron refers to composite particles composed of quarks held together by the strong force. The best-known hadrons are the baryons, protons and neutrons. Hadrons also include mesons such as the pion and kaon, which were discovered during cosmic ray experiments in the late 1940s and early 1950s. A collider is a type of a particle accelerator with two directed beams of particles. In particle physics, colliders are used as a research tool. They accelerate particles to very high kinetic energies and let them impact other particles. Analysis of the byproducts of these collisions gives scientists good evidence of the structure of the subatomic world and the laws of nature governing it. Many of these byproducts are produced only by high-energy collisions, and they decay after very short periods of time. Thus, many of them are hard or near impossible to study in other ways. Purpose. Physicists hope that the LHC will help answer some of the fundamental open questions in physics concerning the basic laws governing the interactions and forces among the elementary objects, the deep structure of space and time, and in particular the interrelation between quantum mechanics and general relativity, where current theories and knowledge are unclear or break down altogether. Data is also needed from high-energy particle experiments to suggest which versions of current scientific models are more likely to be correct, in particular to choose between the standard model and Higgs-less models and to validate their predictions and allow further theoretical development. Many theorists expect new physics beyond the Standard Model to emerge at the TeV energy level, as the Standard Model appears to be unsatisfactory. Issues possibly to be explored by LHC collisions include: are the masses of elementary particles actually generated by the Higgs mechanism via electroweak symmetry breaking? It was expected that the collider experiments will either demonstrate or rule out the existence of the elusive Higgs boson, thereby allowing physicists to consider whether the Standard Model or its Higgsless alternatives are more likely to be correct. The experiments found a particle that appears to be the Higgs boson. Strong evidence that the Standard Model has the correct mechanism of giving mass to the elementary particles is supersymmetry, an extension of the Standard Model and Poincaré symmetry, realized in nature, implying that all known particles have supersymmetric partners. Are there extra dimensions, as predicted by various models based on string theory, and can we detect them? What is the nature of the dark matter that appears to account for 27% of the mass energy of the universe? Other open questions that may be explored using high-energy particle collisions. It is already known that electromagnetism and the weak nuclear force are different manifestations of a single force called the electroweak force. The LHC may clarify whether the electroweak force and the strong nuclear force are similarly just different manifestations of one universal unified force, as predicted by various grand unification theories. Why is the fourth fundamental force so many orders of magnitude weaker than the other three fundamental forces? See also hierarchy problem. Are there additional sources of quark flavor mixing beyond those already present within the Standard Model? Why are there apparent violations of the symmetry between matter and antimatter? See also CP violation. What are the nature and properties of quark-gluon plasma, thought to have existed in the early universe and in certain compact and strange astronomical objects today? This will be investigated by heavy ion collisions, mainly in ALICE, but also in CMS, ATLAS and LHCb. First observed in 2010, findings published in 2012 confirmed the phenomenon of jet quenching in heavy ion collisions. Design. The LHC is the world's largest and highest energy particle accelerator. The collider is contained in a circular tunnel, with a circumference of 27 kilometers, at a depth ranging from 50 to 175 meters underground. The 3.8-metre wide concrete lined tunnel, constructed between 1983 and 1988, was formerly used to house the large electron-positron collider. It crosses the border between Switzerland and France at four points, with most of it in France. Surface buildings hold ancillary equipment such as compressors, ventilation equipment, control electronics and refrigeration plants. The collider tunnel contains two adjacent parallel beam lines that intersect at four points, each containing a beam, which travel in opposite directions around the ring. Some 1,232 dipole magnets keep the beams on their circular path, while an additional 392 quadrupole magnets are used to keep the beams focused. In order to maximize the chances of interaction between the particles in the four intersection points where the two beams cross, in total, over 1,600 superconducting magnets are installed, with most weighing over 27 tons. Approximately 96 tons of superfluid helium-4 is needed to keep the magnets, made of copper-clad niobium-titanium, at their operating temperature of 1.9K, making the LHC the largest cryogenic facility in the world at liquid helium temperature. When running at the current energy record of 6.5 TeV per proton, once or twice a day, as the protons are accelerated from 450 GeV to 6.5 TeV, the field of the superconducting dipole magnets will be increased from 0.54 to 7.7 Teslas. The protons each have an energy of 6.5 TeV, giving a total collision energy of 13 TeV. At this energy, the protons have a Lorentz factor of about 6,930 and move at about 0.9999999999 c, or about 3.1 meters per second slower than the speed of light. It takes less than 90 microseconds for a proton to travel once around the main ring, a speed of about 11,000 revolutions per second. Rather than having continuous beams, the protons are bunched together into up to 2,808 bunches, with 115 billion protons in each bunch, so that interactions between the two beams take place at discrete intervals, mainly 25 nanoseconds apart, providing a bunch collision rate of 40 MHz. It was operated with fewer bunches in the first years. The design luminosity of the LHC is 1,034 cm-2 s-1. Prior to being injected into the main accelerator, the particles are prepared by a series of systems that successively increase their energy. The first system is the linear particle accelerator LINAC2, generating 50 MeV protons, which feeds the proton synchrotron booster. There the protons are accelerated to 1.4 GeV and injected into the proton synchrotron, where they are accelerated to 26 GeV. Finally, the superproton synchrotron is used to further increase their energy to 450 GeV before they are at last injected into the main ring. Here the proton bunches are accumulated, accelerated to their peak energy, and finally circulated for 5 to 24 hours while collisions occur at the four intersection points. The LHC physics program is mainly based on proton-proton collisions. However, shorter running periods, typically 1 month per year, with heavy ion collisions are included in the program, while lighter ions are considered as well. The baseline scheme deals with lead ions. The lead ions are first accelerated by the linear accelerator LINAC3, and the low-energy ion ring is used as an ion storage and killer unit. The ions are then further accelerated by the PS and SPS before being injected into LHC ring, where they reached an energy of 2.3 TeV per nucleon, higher than the energies reached by the relativistic heavy ion collider. The aim of the heavy ion program is to investigate quark-gluon plasma, which existed in the early universe. Seven detectors have been constructed at the LHC, located underground in large caverns excavated at the LHC's intersection points. Two of them, the Atlas experiment and the compact muon solenoid, are large general-purpose particle detectors. ALICE and LHCb have more specific roles, and the last three, TOTEM, MODAL and LHCf, are very much smaller and are for very specialized research. The BBC's summary of the main detectors is: computing and analysis facilities, data produced by LHC, as well as LHC-related simulation, was estimated at approximately 15 petabytes per year, a major challenge in its own right at the time. The LHC computing grid was constructed as part of the LHC design to handle the massive amounts of data expected for its collisions. It is an international collaborative project that consists of a grid-based computer network infrastructure initially connecting 140 computing centers in 35 countries. It was designed by CERN to handle the significant volume of data produced by LHC experiments, incorporating both private fiber optic cable links and existing high-speed portions of the public internet to enable data transfer from CERN to academic institutions around the world. The Open Science Grid is used as the primary infrastructure in the United States, and also as part of an interoperable federation with the LHC computing grid. The distributed computing project LHC at Home was started to support the construction and calibration of the LHC. The project uses the Boink platform, enabling anybody with an internet connection in a computer running Mac OS X, Windows or Linux, to use their computer's idle time to simulate how particles will travel in the beam pipes. With this information, the scientists are able to determine how the magnets should be calibrated to gain the most stable orbit of the beams in the ring. In August 2011, a second application went live which performs simulations against which to compare actual test data to determine confidence levels of the results. By 2012, data from over 6 quadrillion LHC proton-proton collisions had been analyzed. LHC collision data was being produced at approximately 25 petabytes per year, and the LHC computing grid had become the world's largest computing grid, comprising over 170 computing facilities in a worldwide network across 36 countries.